This is the Monte d'Alia stage. Running down here, up on a wind farm. Runs from here. There's a jump there. Runs down there. Goes up those wiggly bits. Across the top. Past the farm. People park to watch the rally stage.
That on the right of the two bikes is my bike. Just along here is Mr. Parker's bike.
Down here, hiding behind the railings, is Mr. Parker. Say hello, Dave. Hello, Dave. Yeah.
Wonderful here, isn't it?
It's brilliant. Bit windy.
Can you just have a little bit of compassion for all those poor sods that are in England with the wind and the rain?
No.
None at all.
No. The old saying, what, bad luck, mate?
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyway, so we're stood right under one of these. Oh my God, look at that. And that's it.
Thank you.
I lost them for a second. Yeah.
One step.
So. Is that Hervenin? He went through that hairpin quick. That's a Citroen, you can definitely. That's Neuville, that is. Thierry Neuville. He's going that bit. Fucking hell.
Oh, mate.
Big cheer there over that jump. Yeah, he's going for it. He's going for it. Fantastic.
So much quicker, isn't it?
Yeah. Gone round that corner so quick.
Yeah. Compared to the last car, it's fast.
Yeah, there must be a loop behind the rock there, and then they come out again. Past the farm. Handbrake turn around the corner.
That's pulled him up.
That's brilliant, isn't it? Yeah, that's what helicopters can cut the corners, can't they? Oh, I've got them both in shot there.
Oh, superb. Catch him on the corner.
Yeah. We'll be seeing that footage on the TV. Oh, he's broken off, gone the wrong way.
Myself a rock, that'd do. Son, oi. Should be up there.
Not quick enough, mate. That's a mini.
Come on, get on with it.
This is where he gets it.
He caught up, hasn't he? Whoa! I've got to widen the angle now, he's gone too wide.
Coming back in. He's got him.
Yeah, brilliant. Yeah.
Is he
front of him all the way along there.
I suppose there's a bloke in the... No, he's gone the right way this time. He turned right last time.